I mean, the right screen. No. My stream is titled Evo Mammal Races. twitch.tv/TinaHacksRoad with 4,400 followers, 99.1%. Exclamation point giveaway, exclamation song plus exclamation point.
You know, you've got a long enough title for that to be an anime. Well done.
I need to tweet out my stream. Oh, I forgot. The stream title starts with 30 FPS. People know I'm streaming big.
Why are you streaming at 30 FPS? Are you aware that there are other numbers at which you can stream?
You know, everybody these days is streaming at 60 FPS, but there's not very many people streaming at 30 FPS.
There's probably a good reason for that. Evo is my new favorite anime. Oh, just you wait until New Year's Eve.
I have a brand new anime ready for you. Isn't that tomorrow? No, that's not tomorrow.
I mean, now it's tomorrow, yeah.
There's 31 days in December? Yeah, there's 31 days in December.
Your auth turned up. I will turn auth up further. Auth is now at max volume.
Oh, don't turn me all the way up, actually. I just realized that I forgot.
I'm turning auth back down to what he was at the very start of this stream.
There you go, that should be better.
Oh gosh, wow, I can hear you now. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to go out on a limb. I'm going to say that my chat can probably hear you as well.
Yeah, we recorded an episode on A Link to the Past, and we were like, it's okay if it goes a little bit long, because this is a really important game to get right. So we're like, we'll let it be 2 hours. We'll let it be 2 hours. We ended up recording for 3.
So what's the Patreon level for me to just get the raw footage of you two talking about Link to the Past, like right now?
Oh, just to get a download of all the raw footage?
Just give me the footage.
333, I'm just gonna say Rich. I'm not gonna call you numbers. I turned my microphone volume down to a perfect podcast so that I don't think otherwise sound distorted in the recording. And I always forget to turn it back up when I go to stream.
Alright, I'm gonna ready up.
Cool. It's just me being silly and forgetful. I've never let this music play out on the overworld screen, but it's really
it's good. Super good.
It gets even better than it starts.
Yeah.
I want to go. You know how they have the like Zelda in concert series?
Oh, gosh,
I
want
to
yeah.
go see an Evo in concert because this music's like that good.
I mean, everything that Sugiyama touched, or I guess he's still doing music, so touches, turns to gold.
I'm pretty excited to play Shinkaron.
I'm super excited to play Shinkaron. So I have not yet read the manual. What do you think? Should we? I have no idea what the controls are going to be, so I'm considering reading
the manual.
Okay. I didn't know how blind you wanted to be, and I didn't want to, you know.
I want to be at the level of blind where I haven't played the game, but where I don't try to shoot myself in the foot.
Okay. I like that level of blind. I'm going to take a look at the manual tomorrow.
Especially since even with reading the manual, I would expect it to still be 6 to 8 hours.
Yeah. Plus, I'm really bad at RPGs. I'm fully expecting to get last in this race. Gosh, I got terrible RNG with the movement.
I don't know how RPG that game is, though. Like, I know it's an RPG, But it's not like a Final Fantasy RPG, is it?
I think it is. I got an eel.
It didn't even work, I just managed R. I got Manta. I never make good use of eel anyway. I probably just did myself a favor. It's always hugely wasted. I think my gold split is actually with Manta.
Really?
Because I always totally squander eel. Alright, I just exited this stage.
I think you'll made up some time for me.
You know, honestly, right this second, Rich, I don't think either of us are better than the other at Evo.
My PB is currently better,
but I think Tina and I are roughly the same skill level. I just think I've gotten lucky a few times. That was good HCY. Just for you, Stream Dad. Oh, okay, my select button's not
broken. Wait, is your select button broken again?
No, I was probably doing a very bad job pressing it or something like that.
Okay.
I had to hit it like 3 times for the whole thing.
Okay. Because that was what the issue was with your race, right?
I may have been having actual controller issues that day. I'm not having actual controllers.
Okay.
I'm just what some people refer to as. Oh my god! I just died. I got wombo comboed by the rocks.
Ooh, bad spot to die. I mean, you've already got the dorsal fin at least, so.
A compelling reason to wait to activate the dorsal fin, but then you move slow.
Wait, what? Oh, for the heal?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's not worth it because then you get bit by the armor fish things that I don't know the name of.
Yeah, that's true. Good point. Yeah, I wonder if those are related to the eels. Or to the bulbox eel.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I think you're probably right.
I'm getting wombo comboed. I just got wombo comboed by the rocks again. Holy crap.
I mean, nice lead. You've seen how I've been doing on dinos today, so.
I know.
I'm gonna throw it away. Don't you worry.
I just have to hope that I do better on that stuff. I'm getting wombo comboed.
Again?
No. Okay. That was past tense.
Okay. I was really worried that this was incident number 3.
Just give me a few moments and then I'll be incident number 3. I'm going safe this time and I'm going under the rocks instead of over them. I'm not heartbreaking.
How much time does that save?
Oh my god! Almost again. Never mind, I'm dead again.
Oh my god,
how? Oh my god. I'm about to just reset so that my splits can still PB and continue the race. Story of my chapter 1. Usually when it rains, it pours. Things don't just go a little wrong, they go every wrong.
I mean, that's also kind of this game. No, come back over this way. Dude, come on.
This time I made it through the rocks without incident.
I'm glad to hear that. I had a terrible boss fight.
But it's a completed boss fight.
It is. Use both of my safety heals.
Safety heals?
Yeah.
What the hell game are you playing?
I'm bad at this game.
Well, that's rolling pretty shallow.
I know. So you better beat me.
Yeah, if I lose to that, man. 639 entering the last stage. Usually I would reset if I'm not pretty much right at 4 minutes entering the last stage. Right, so I'm at a 2.5 minute deficit over my worst case scenario.
Seven oh eight.
Guess I'm streaming at 30 FPS.
So that people understand what the incredible quality they can expect is.
That was before Christmas. You knew about that one.
That's right, HCY. This is Evo trademark with Author Blues. Literal God Gamer TM trademark, Author Blues. Why am I hearing boss music now?
Remember when I died 4 times? Beat me.
I didn't remember the 4th time, no.
Yeah, I'm 2.5 minutes behind my splits.
That's okay. I'll beef it in dinos in the bull box fight.
The arrangement has been altered. Pray do not alter it further.
God, I'm the worst at jumping on the timid. Hikustegas.
That'd be pretty impressive. It's not gonna happen, but it'd be pretty impressive. How is that not the door glitch? You're a liar, game. Eat me.
I mean, that is what most of the enemies are attempting to do.
Dad sometimes says, you know, I see you shooting the sky, but I very rarely catch you on the show. And then I would explain to him, well, Dad, you were sleeping like 10. I haven't even started by then.
Hey, I remembered my safety save.
Your safety save won't save you now. I'm coming for you.
Watched me play this game?
Well, no, you play your best usually when I'm playing against you, so I don't get to watch those times. Did you PB today? I saw you had like a 101.
Yeah, I PB'd.
Nice. Sub 60 soon.
I was on pace for sub 60. I totally beefed it in a full box.
You have to play the game more.
Harsh.
be the PB with just you know.
My stream is coming up with some pretty fantastic titles for you. Just want you to know that you are incredibly decorated.
Titles for me?
Yep.
How am I getting titled?
You're getting titled. This is my life. My stream, you're the one who gets honored.
I think you're pretty honorable.
My chat doesn't. My chat thinks that in fact you are the one who deserves the honors. Powerful
like
game man, Author Blues, Lord of... I'm gonna leave off the last part of that, but... Because you are apparently Lord of getting hit by rocks 3 times.
It has been my life.
Although you are also Mr. Doctor Professor Super Awesome Mega Emperor Tyrant Overlord of All Games, Author Blues.
To see myself as a tyrant. I like it when other people see me as a tyrant.
Is that Ikastega?
Yep.
Cool. You're not far behind. Oh, but you do fish early, don't you?
Yeah, my fish lasts a lot less than yours. Mine usually runs out in the cockroach stage.
Yeah, I'm not sure which of those is faster.
Yeah.
It's probably about the same.
Probably about the same. Well, I guess actually, theoretically, it should be faster for my version. Because after the Ikastega fight, I can get the back of the head up right that makes me run faster.
Mm. Do you know if you can get upgrades while you're,
Nope.
Okay.
You can't open that menu while you're transformed.
Good to know. Because, gosh, dying is super scary when you're transformed.
Yeah.
That's a one biggest problem about my route, is that I am terrified of dying as a fish. Yo, HCY, thank you so much for posting the multi-twitch there. Let it be known that HCY is the literal opposite of a stream monster. Unless you mean monsters, I guess, in the... like the Sesame Street sense. In which case, yeah, you can be a monster. Because they're good.
Now my chat is giving you names. Tina Hacks, Queen of Games.
I don't know about that. I think that we established a couple nights ago on my stream that... you and Sky are the baddest ass speed couple that there is, which I think makes you king and queen of games.
I accept my crown.
I just died in King in Queen Bee.
That's not good.
No, it's not. It's not good for my lead. not a hard fight.
Does Eo even stand for anything?
Not as far as I can tell.
It's a three-letter acronym. It's EVO. Three. Well, in Japanese, it's not even a acronym. It's 46 Okonin. Which is like 46 billion year story or something like that.
Yeah, it's 4.6 billion year story.
There you go. That's what I said. 4.6 billion year story. Yo, Smite! How you doing, buddy?
Still green.
Yep. I mean, Scarbills are gonna be on Arcade Pit. Gonna finally find a video game that I'm not good at.
Smite will find it.
My couching or running anything at GDQ? Well, I'm running Rocky and Bullwinkle, but I'm not couching for it.
I mean, you could run and couch at the same time if you really put your mind to it.
That's fair. I'm supposed to probably be couching for stuff, but I never remember what I agree to. I usually, a few days before GDQ, maybe a week, I usually send out a tweet saying, please reply to this if I agree to be on your couch. I think CFB is probably gonna take me off of his 45 zone couch. Can't blame him.
I can see you being in really high demand for couch though. I mean, you know all of the games. I just lost so much time in this stupid scared dinosaur room. I'm not gonna make it to the Stegosauruses.
I was actually really close to my gold split for World 2. I'm pretty consistent on World 2.
I usually
am. It really goes sideways on it. King Bee is not my problem. It's King Bee that always loses me time. Because sometimes I manage to get him into a bite lock that's fast, and sometimes I'm jumping around like a dummy.
Yeah, I found a pretty good rhythm with King B. If this PB's or my other PB, check out my PB VOD. It's like four bites, four jump bites, and then you can lock him the same as Queen B. But the four bites gets him away from the spot where. Yeah, of course. I know you can't hear me, but.
Okay, I'll be the mediator for this conversation.
I appreciate you. Oh my gosh, yeah, this ran out super early. Okay, well, this is gonna be bad.
Talking.
I'm going into Stegosaurus's already not transformed. Alright. Okay. We can deal with this. This sucks, but we can deal with this. Probably.
Wow. According to Double H, Tina is talking all sorts of sass and challenged Sky to a fist fight.
Is that a thing I did?
According to Double H, I'd take it up with him.
I didn't realize I had done that.
Or her? Yeah.
This feels like a bad save. I can probably get this fight though. This will be okay.
I can get in the air. I never feel confident going in when the Stegosaur is still transformed. I'm just confident that I'm just.
Yo, that was a terrific fight. I think I finally have the Prime Frog rhythm down. I think that was probably my best ever fight. It was a good time to clutch that one out. Yeah, that's a terrific game.
It's a really unconventional speedrun, but I think that's one of the things that makes me enjoy it.
Yeah. I mean, that's pretty much what it is, yeah. Are people asking you if you speedrun this while you have splits up in the middle of a race?
Me?
Yeah.
People don't want to ask me if I speedrun things, they just assume I do.
That's a fair assumption, really, generally speaking.
Now definitely seems like a good reason to global yourself. I can't think of... Liv just decided on a whim right now, he's gonna try to global himself, I guess.
That's fair.
Let it never be said that you need a good reason to get yourself global. If I go back to my hotel room, that means fuck off. I go to my hotel room to get away from you people. I don't need you people following me. Especially not if it's all good. How, dude? It ate an input. Frick.
Not of dinos.
Sorry, you've been defeated. Piss off. You don't know my struggle.
I hate this fight so much. It's the worst. Yo, cold split.
I'm just gonna start mashing that. You can get away with mashing.
Oh, the corner pin? Yeah, you can mash the corner pin.
It's like the one thing in the game you can actually mash.
Yeah, there's a corner pin, and if you get the Ikastega in the corner,
I am mad. I literally got hit by the first bite that time.
That's the worst.
I'm gonna be honest, that one seems like it might have been on me. At the very least, I should have gotten the first tackle.
Oh, do you tackle first?
Yeah.
Oh, that screws up my rhythm. I don't know how you can do that.
Oh no, that's perfect. It actually sets my reload and it works really well. Because you end up stunning him and you're inside of his body, so you get like a few free shots where you don't have to worry about being too far away.
I don't mind this fight too much, unless we're talking about the fact that your inputs get eaten whenever it's changing from day to night. The day-night cycle change is terrifying. Yo, wheelchair goat, if my gold split is because you were in the shower, please, shower more. Oh, that. If I can pull that stride off normally, that's actually really good. I managed to get the judgment text box while I was in the air from a dash jump from the dino. And that is super fast compared to your slow-ass rat thing. Rich, definitely run this game. It's super fun. The movement feels good. The,
Bet you wouldn't be saying fun if you were still on diamonds.
I mean, I don't know if you remember last night, but just in case that, Fireball on Red Bull was a bit stronger than you anticipated, I spent at least 10 minutes in the dino fight every single one of our races.
And I'm officially coining a term. I am pulling a Tina right now.
God damn it, no! I don't think that I approve of this.
I am definitely teenage in these dinos.
A bit earlier than I wanted to do that. That's okay. It's better than the alternative. Rich, yeah, I run this on actual hardware. I got both carts that I used to Frankenstein my one actual cart off of eBay.
Well, not a gold split on the dinos, if I'm being totally honest.
Blake, you need some Bible
bumps
if you're still there.
My best possible time is no longer sub 1 hour. Awesome.
You lost more than 5 minutes on dinos? Jeez.
I lost 3.5 minutes on my dinos. My TV
Right.
Lost 40 seconds as well. And also, I lost 2.5 minutes on my first split because of dying to the wrong side. Overall, this hasn't been my best run. It's okay. I can still do this.
I'm really good at beefing it on the bird.
I remember some of our bull box fights. I'm not worried.
Yeah.
Heartless, you know, You can't ground me. Dad bought me this. Well, all I have to do is gold split the next two splits, and I can sub 1 hour. Pretty easy.
I mean, if Darkwing or RPG were here, they'd probably assert that, yeah, it should be.
Alright, my plan from here on out is to roll insanely deep. I'm gonna roll deeper than the Godfather you don't expect it to be possible. What's good, Rancho?
Is that a thing that can be done?
I guess it's sort of axiomatic.
He rolls very, very deep.
That's just an axiom. He rolls the deepest. Oh wait, no, this is the one I am supposed to go into. No, go back. I have to become a male. Where did I get my cartridge? From Crits.com. But I expect that you're asking because you think I have an actual Evo card. To which I respond, do I look like I'm made of money?
Grad students, not known for being made of money.
Which is basically like saying ATM machine, because his username's actually RP Godfather. That's probably true. But it's a goal we can all strive for, that's for sure.
That's right.
Goal of being more handsome than Tom Selleck. Like, it's a good goal. It's just not gonna happen.
There's Bullbox. It's anybody's game.
Yeah, I mean, this is Tina's race to lose right now, but we've all fought Bullbox before. That's very possible. Just say words, though. It had to have actually been good if you didn't assert that I would have been proud. Wow. Never mind. Sounds to me like you did roll deep. Well, you didn't roll shallow. I'll put it that way.
I need a slow roll. That's better. Roll deep, it just takes a while to get there. Oh,
by the way, for the re-entering of the force field, you can do a left-right and it's faster.
Oh, instead of jumping straight up?
Yep.
I thought so. Serve on my seal.
Oh god, this bird fight. He's comboing me! Holy shit, he can fly back and forth and continue comboing you forever! Gave me the setup though. Like, literally said, hey, I got you, fam. Why in the world is. Why are rabbit jaws so expensive? There's no way they're good.
Are you trying to do dark wing straps?
Nope. I just almost selected them.
The dark wing gets rabbit jaws.
Really? For what?
It's just, he has different straps. He doesn't do horse or cat jaws, horse body.
So when are we
doing it? Yeah, Darkwing grabs that green orb that's in the third fort and does the amphibian fight against the fort. But amphibian moves around a lot, so you gotta be good.
To be honest, that was not my fastest Yeti one ever. I'm gonna be lucky if I'm green here. I lose my time. I don't know where I lost my time in this split, but I lost 15, 10 seconds, 11 seconds, 12. 12, that's the number I'm looking for.
Probably the Birdman going wonky off.
Maybe, but I mean, Birdman's never good.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess that's its own thing, isn't it?
Are you in it? Birdman? I refuse to believe that anybody's good at that fight.
Sometimes it goes less shitty than other times.
I didn't think it would
select
it.
I didn't think so either. Yeah.
Nice. That was a much better Birdman than I had. Alright, is this gonna be the time?
Can this collapse?
That shaking just indicates that you can exit the portal finally, because if you walk into that portal before that, it doesn't do anything.
No. Let me tell you, those otters, they rolled deep, which is to say they stayed really, really far under the water.
This is going to be the time that I finally get the good otters.
Yeah, Wheelchair Goat, have you not been to the swamps of Canada? That's fair. That's fair. Bears, you suck. Oh my god, let me go! Thank you. I'm sorry I said you suck.
You should create a party with Aquaman. I bet he throws good parties.
Tell you what, you do that and let me know how it turns out.
You know, that's the one fight that I feel like most people struggle with, but for some reason I seem to like have his number. That guy can't catch a break from me. I say that, this is gonna be the run where I botch it big time, but...
I mean, if you could do that for me.
I'm way behind you! You don't get to make that call!
I feel understandably worried about how Bullbox is gonna go for me, because I'm racing right now.
Surely you're on PB page right now.
Yeah, I'm 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Not even sub 1.
It's fine, you have gold split world 5.
That would be nice, I'd like that. Maybe hit with a rock here. Yes, we do.
Yeah, I'm sure I've never had an experience where I got stung by a wolf one for
sure.
The shark did eat it.
Someone in Tina's chat just says boxing is the last boss.
Minutes behind my splits at World 4.
Alright, that was a really terrible Balrog fight.
Have you had a Balrog
fight? I was so close to making it, and the otter came to the surface right as I left. What a piece of shit. I hate this game.
You would think that if the otters rolled deep, truly deep for anyone, it would be for you.
Exactly! I think if anyone can get the otters to behave, it should be Otter Boobs.
Okay, somebody just described Bulbox as an amoeba with kidney stones, and that's disturbing, but hilariously accurate.
Well, this is usually the part of the race where I'd ask you to be fit, but please don't be fit. I want you to PB.
I want a PB. Okay, if I don't get sub-hour, I hope I beef it.
No, I don't hope that either.
Does anybody other than RPG?
I'm sure Darkwing's got the fight without him.
That's fair.
You painted a wild tale, HCY, and I appreciate you taking me along for the ride. Looks like a whale. I think your standard for creepy is in a weird spot.
I mean, you did just make it so that the person who's trying to kill him stopped trying to kill him by way of death. I feel like I'd be pretty happy under those circumstances.
To be fair, my health was in a little bit of an awkward spot. I'll take the blame.
Oh no, what happened?
I died. Not the end of the world, it could be worse.
It's true, well, I don't think that the world ends in,
my Evo points are not in the best of situations at the second. Just lost 1500, but I mean... to not be the one where the baby Yeti goes sideways.
Yeah, I've got no lock strats for the baby Yeti.
What? He tried to give me the noise, but I hit select in time, don't worry.
I'm glad to hear that.
I'm not the sort of person who's not gonna roll deep, especially when I'm in a circumstance where, by contrast, I could choose to roll deep. Hey, the game was rigged against me from the start. HCY, did you see the way the game just like totally let Tina get out of World 1, but then killed me with rocks 3 times or 4 times or however many times I died? 10 times.
Remember that time that you died to rocks 17 times in a row in a race?
Yes, it was this time. That was the time. Oh, I see what you're saying, Dolich. It was Tina's turn to win the race. I got you. Sky asked me how the races last night went, and I told her that I won all three, and then we were talking more about the races, and I offhandedly mentioned that you gave me a free rematch because I was struggling at World 1 at one time, and she correctly pointed out, she's like, so I guess in a sense, Tina won that race. I was like, yeah, that's a good point. I didn't think about that.
According to SRL, that is not what happened.
Yeah, I still
According to SRL, that was a rematch, but...
I still don't know what
there you go.
Yes, you can. You should have seen the times that we got last night.
Yeah, seriously.
Starting off with squid. Goody.
Oh, no. I hit the button one more time than I meant to hit it. I partied with... I'm gonna let you know how the party went. Aquaman did.
Don't party with Aquaman.
Too late. I'm partying with him. It didn't go well. Got drunk and threw up on my new shoes. Yeah, it is. It's really weird music. It's music like, haha, you idiot. Here's a comedic slideshow. What happened? It's like a party with the youngest member of the Justice League. I know, I get that one every time. Well, the dinos ask you, are you sure? Like, if you pick the wrong one, they're like, you sure? And then you can say, no, I was just kidding. They're like, oh. Yeah, one time I hit it on accident. That one I get right more often. Yeah, for the Birdman one, I'm looking for the line that has the question mark, but maybe the line for Aquaman is a little more subtle.
Aquaman is exactly 7 as well, just so you know. Gil's giving me the business right now. Not dead. And I'm finishing the Gil off the slow way.
Hey, at least you're finishing off, right?
I mean, yeah, all things considered, I like actually killing the Gil. That one, it's giving me the other one that I have a huge problem with.
I don't have any more problems, Chris.
Doing my best.
I'm a whale, warble garble. Warble garble. You sure you're not confusing Aquaman with the Wonder Twins? I can see the confusion.
Oh, what? Last one that's hard for me. I'm on the roach. Oh my gosh, I got wombo comboed, but I got wombo comboed into... Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't die, please don't die. I would very much appreciate it if you decided not to die. Got there. Okay, what's left? Okay, Screamer and then Bird. That's all we got left.
Rosalind title for the world to the person who wears the world's no longer to our prison. It's Tina Hax. The incomparable Tina Hax.
Oh, I could be compared to things.
I think my video standard probably changed back to.
Yo, unless you can die mashing text, I just got sub one.
Yo, sub one. It happened, Tina.
I mean, if you're gonna, if you have to lose, you should at least lose to a PB, right? No, tell Sky that that's silly.
Yeah, I agree that she's being silly, but I've never been capable of convincing her otherwise.
Racing is fun because games are fun, not because you win.
There you
I say this having lost every race last night.
Says racing's fun because games are fun, not because you win.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to finish like 10 minutes after you guys did.
Boy, I'm about to finish 10 minutes after Tina did. You saying that I'm bad? Then I don't.
we've established that you're literal god gamer TM trademark. Author blues. And if literal god gamers are bad, I don't want to be good.